Hello children, welcome to EVS class. We have started with our new topic, sources of food. We get our food from plants and animals. So, plants and animals are our sources of food. In the last video, we have learnt about source of food, plants in detail. Now, today we will learn about source of food, animals in detail. Let's see.
Food from animals. We get dairy products, meat, eggs, and seafood from animals. The dairy products like paneer, cheese, butter, and curd are made from the milk of cows, buffaloes, and goats. We get eggs from hens. We get meat from goats, chicken from hens, and cocks. We get seafood from crabs, fish, lobster, and so on.
Let's learn conversation sentences on sources of food. There are mainly two sources of food, plants and animals. We eat the roots, leaves, trunk, and fruits of various plants. We get milk, eggs, and meat from animals. We get vitamins and minerals from leafy vegetables. I repeat, sources of food. There are mainly two sources of food, plants and animals. We eat the roots, leaves, trunk, and fruits of various plants. We get milk, eggs, and meat from animals. We get vitamins and minerals from leafy vegetables. So children, I hope you all have understood the topic sources of food and you have understood how the plants and animals are important to us. Eat healthy food. Be strong and healthy always. See you in the next class. Bye.